that there's two of them. And I don't know, it's our very first shows in Europe. And we'll...
Nope.
We're a bit... I don't know, we're excited to play. We're in Holland right now practicing and beating up and working in two new guys that are going to help us out in these shows. One of them is unfortunately Russian.
And, unfortunately.
Yes, his name is...
Yes, unfortunately.
Tadushka Afamov.
Yeah, fuck
it. From Phantom Pain. And the other guy is called...
Mendel.
Mendel.
We saw him. So I guess, I mean, you know, we're actually playing in a couple of really cool venues. The O13 is really nice venue in Holland and Tilburg, where they do Neurotic Death Fest, among other, you know, big tours, with some Dutch bands we're playing. And then there's the female-fronted Metal Fest, which Miri knows more about. That's your cue.
Cue.
I thought you were redhead. Not a blonde.
Husband.
Yes, ow!
What the?
Yeah, it's a festival for female fronted bands. I played there in 2007, it was awesome. And we're gonna play there again. Hopefully, it will be awesome again. Yay!
What does Michael think about playing Europe? Yeah, Michael hasn't been in Europe for a while.
Yeah, it's been like a couple of weeks.
Yeah, we're very excited, yes. I think the response was fine, but I think, you know, we all agree on the fact that it was our first show, and first shows are never perfect, especially with a band that you pretty much put together for the internet, because, you know, we live billions of hours away from each other.
Well, it was certainly fun, but...
It was fun, you know, the audience was great, you know, it was very good, you know. Crowd response in Israel, that's for sure. It was hot as balls.
I think it was more than we expected, actually. Because the crowd was like really into it, and we didn't expect it because it was our first show.
I think you couldn't have actually asked for better for a first show.
It's true, true.
Yeah, it's true.
The album's cool, but I think we needed more time to record it and spend more time on the production and just fine-tuning everything. I mean, for the most part, all the songs are there and stuff, but everything could have been tweaked a lot better.
Yeah, it's the same as with every album, you know. When you look back at it with some, you know, distance and after time, there's always things you wish you would have done different.
Yeah.
I think some additional sound engineer would be...
Yeah. Hindsight's 2020, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But it's done, and...
You know, it's there. It's, I think for a debut record, it's definitely, you know, it's a solid record for a debut, especially since, you know, the thing that we're trying to do, mixing in, you know, a bit more of the extreme metal with, like, the clean female singing, where, you know, we were obviously still trying to find her sound and, you know, direction, and we just have a basic foundation we can start working off for the new stuff again.
Mainly in North America?
Yeah, we toured Canada once and then the US and Canada twice, I think there's, you know, both positive and negative, you know, memories about places all over, as, you know, usual. But I think some of the best shows were definitely Montreal with
with
Elvady for sure. That was amazing. New Mexico was amazing.
Yeah.
Texas.
Within this moment.
Texas, the second time was great.
Yeah. Prince
George.
Oh yeah.
Can't forget Prince George.
Yeah, I mean, it's really like both tours were very different crowds, and It was interesting to see how on one tour, a place that was kind of was great second time around with the different, you know, tour package and crowd. So it's always, you know, very unpredictable and interesting to see how, you know, things go. We've seen some really beautiful places, we've seen some shitholes, but, you know, it's what keeps life interesting on the road.
He's Belgian.
Basically, we gather around before a tour or before we have some shows. We talk to each other online, the internet, and
we practice.
Yeah.
We rehearse like every other band does.
Yeah.
Well, that's, I guess for me, that's the most refreshing thing is that I always have time off from each band, and I can just pop back in like it's new again. Like here we are in Holland, like totally refreshed with new people. It's great. It's great for me. I enjoy that a lot.
Yeah, I think so. We're working on some new stuff, or starting to work on some new stuff, when we hope to have like some sort of EP or whatever in the first quarter of next year before the Overkill tour. And I think I speak for everyone that it's going to be quite different. I guess a bit more challenging.
More technical, more brutal, hopefully.
Yeah. Just taking it way more extreme than what we had done before, because we believe that you can make it a lot more brutal and still, you know, incorporating the whole female thing in it.
It sounds like Kratos.
Yeah, exactly.
Female thing.
Female friend.
You know, Mike, any comments?
It'll be better than our last record.
I'm pretty sure it'll be taking up the bar quite a few now. We are actually an American band, minus, you know, us two. So that would be why we tour America more, because that's where most of the people are based, and that's actually where the label does the most work for us. Who else is on the tour? Let's see, there's
Belphegor,
Aborted,
DRI,
and Diamond Plate.
So far it's just the debut single that I wrote. It's dedicated to my best friend from childhood that lost her mom to cancer. And hopefully I'm gonna do something like a solo project, but you know, still in process, so for now I'm with these figures.
I was very honored to be to actually be in the Hottest Chicks in Metal issue.
The
only male ever to make it in the magazine, and I thank you, Revolver, deeply from my heart. Travis, you were so cool at the photo shoot. I mean that. There's no sarcasm in that part. And next time I'll wear high heels. What about you, Michael? Were you happy to be in the Hottest Chicks in Metal too?
I was just a fluffer.
We're actually gathering some nasty looking dudes to have the male, hottest male in metal.
Greasiest dudes. Greasiest dudes.
Hottest, like hot and
like
sweaty.
Like temperature wise. Yeah, yeah.
And sweaty.
Yes, the hottest turds in metal.
If you, any candidates are welcome to send greasy photos.
Please don't. Send them to her.
No.
We'll never come back. We promise if you come, we won't come back. So that's the perfect way to get rid of us. If that didn't work, we have, you know, we're very multicultural. We have a Russian on bass. We have Mendel, you know, we have a Jew on drums. Oh, I shouldn't say that. I'm sorry. A non-Israeli Jewish person on drums. we have a Wilson on guitar. Mm. And child-molestating Waffle on vocals. And then this thing.
The thing.
She's got a new movie coming out. The Thing, 2011. Make sure to check it out after you come to the show.
We'll have some new merch.
Some handbags.
Wanna share the new merch with the
new merch?
You are the one wearing it.
You can buy one of these.
You can buy one of those squiddies. No, we'll actually play almost every song that we ever wrote.
Yeah.
You will be playing that if that's what you like.
Way more beautiful.
Yeah. I don't know.
It's gonna be fun.
If you want, it's only, how much is it?
It's 70 shekels.
70 shekels or $2.
$2.
To watch us die on stage. If you want to see us die on stage, it's only 5 cents.
Or 70
shekels.
3 bags of grain.
Or you can trade in a goat, come see us and...
Basically, just come to the show. That's what
it'll be a good time.
We'll have fun.
It'll be lots of fun.
People have fun. It'll be out here.
You just enjoy saying that, right? Beef.
There is a band called Beef.
They're playing.
Chicken.
I'm excited for that. I'm super fucking excited for Beef.
We're excited for Beef. We're excited for God Rap, our good friends, and Phantom Pain. Andre, we'll be playing two sets.
Yeah.
So we all know that Andre barely can handle one. So again, only 70 shekels to see Andre die. Now I don't know about you, but yeah,
you're already buying it.
Yeah, right now.
Last words.
They said words, man. This is Alan. Yay!
Yay. Oh, if you'd all say a word. Make a sentence.
I
am.
Okay.
Come
on. Start over.
I am
fucking shitty Mendel.
You're shitty Mendel.
There we go.
You just said your name after shitty ass. Yeah. You fucking retard.